Good morning, Nonstop Nation. I'm here with my boy NASCAR, who you already know, and probably love.
Yeah.
And welcome the new member to the Nonstop Video Crew, Double X Ninja Double X. So we're doing my newest track, Super Speedway. That is true. See if Ninja could keep up with us.
My car is not that in the backyard, it's level.
NASCAR.
100. Alright, now I can drop on main door. Second gear. Let's go.
NASCAR went wide.
That was totally on you.
I went to go for a block.
Double clutch. Don't hit top gear.
Ninja did the same thing.
But you cannot capitalize.
Wait, I'm trying to hit top gear, and I can't hit top gear
though, boy. NASCAR, Ninja was tricked as well.
You shall not pass.
Yes, I shall. Bye-bye.
That was an extra addition, that wasn't.
Nope. You're trying to brake check me. Yes, you were.
Alright, come on. Get one more. I need to hit top gear. Come on, baby. Alright, I'm in third gear. Come on.
NASCAR.
Catching you. Give me that game.
You're supposed to stay on the off ramps.
I had no idea. How am I supposed to know that you made the track?
Did you watch the YouTube video I uploaded about it?
I watched a little bit of it and watched the whole thing at 50 parts. Because I kind of got bored.
You wasn't supposed to do this.
Nonstop, you wanna, wait for me and Ninja?
Fuck no.
Yeah. That's the right there.
This man hasn't been in
first
at all this entire race.
Why don't you let, be nice, NASCAR, and let me get second?
So many times that I had to stop.
See, this is why I should have followed you instead of trying to go somewhere.
Well, I wanted to use the other off ramp.
How was I supposed to know? I didn't watch your YouTube video.
It was
like, I got forward, okay? I didn't watch the end.
You could have stayed on the off ramp you used.
How people do. You watch half of the video game, you think it's all good, you know the photo track, you know, it's gonna be wasting it. You fucked up.
Exactly.
And NASCAR, people could use either side of the off ramps. Doesn't matter which one you take.
We took one off ramp, then.
I didn't even pick the off ramp.
That's your fault.
I flew off the off ramp. That's that.
Now, if I catch you, I will get you.
Not the ramp. Flat.
Do you have time to catch me?
I said, if I catch you.
And I'm asking, do you think you have, do you know if you have time?
Oh, not at all. I don't think I'm going to catch you, but if I do.
Man, we never going to catch you, we won.
Okay, so I screwed up on this first on-ramp because I had no idea where to go, but I saved myself. And now I'm top criminal lane because this man knew where to go. Can I stop, please, wait, please, baby?
Nope. And I'll be back with another Earth shortly.
Chapter.
Nope.
Alright, guys.
But I do have a suggestion.
I got an announcement for you guys.
What?
Hopefully, in a few years, I'll have another YouTube channel.
Okay.
Not for gaming or for vlogs.
Be telling me on the low.
By the
way, will
there be
a GTA raid? Yes. Good. Alright,
my code not updated. That's me, because I just put the same color in
unless it was deleted.
Let me pass.
No.
You are so
but my new YouTube channel is going to be for the...
Oh, this is
NASCAR.
Yeah?
No, my street name is NASCAR.
Cool.
My new YouTube...
NASCAR 15.
Let me 15. Speak! My new YouTube channel is going to be for the show that I'm writing.
Is it the channel gonna be named Rookie Director?
No.
Oh. Oh. On my screen, I didn't touch you, so.
That was actually kind of cool. Regardless if you touched me or not.
I know.
But no, my new channel is gonna be called The Christian Group.
No. The name of your crew?
My first crew, yes, but it's also the name of my show.
I may have not a crash.
You crash.
Like I said, I may or may not crash.
You crashed.
Okay, I crashed. Alright, it will make sense, man.
Yeah, mine was a big crash, man.
You're the first one who crashed.
Yep, and then Ms. J went up a mountain.
Yeah.
Went up a mountain.
NASCAR had crashed by itself.
Ninja was kind of involved in my wreck.
What? No, I definitely went for it.
You still hit me when I crashed.
Yeah, and then you on the side, so I had to hit him. I had to hit you, and then y'all made your car went straight. So.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Leave it in the comments if you think he was trying to help me straighten my car out. Leave a comment below.
Wait, now, Top, I want you to subscribe to people that you've met online.
I don't think they're all people I met online. But yeah, some of the people, most of my subscribers are people I met online.
Whoa. Come on,
Nasa.
The finish line's coming up.
Yeah, I don't have time.
And by the way, you may or may not have given Jim the DNF.
I didn't finish yet.
What? Ninja.
You did it all that day.
I just saw you.
You did not see nothing.
I just saw you pull a note, and I don't even need to know what happened.
I think he's good for the finish.
Oh.
I'll be back with another race shortly. I'm back with another race.
I'm gonna get this one in. Do not subscribe.
Ignore that motherfucker.
Why are you guys in gestures?
Cause they are cool.
You know it's gonna win, right?
We'll see.
And let's show them what the gestures they do.
Two jesters versus a massacre.
You wanna go nuts? I would. You wanna go nuts?
Did I mess you up?
Double date. Yeah.
What the hell?
Hey, nonstop.
Shut up.
I will say it.
No, you won't. La 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 la
la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la. So it doesn't really matter if.
Are you sorry? Were you trying to hit me?
The body decides. It decides to hit me over.
Nice. By the way, neither of you shall pass.
Because my jester is messed up, I'm gonna update him again.
Your jester is a molester.
Yes.
Nonstop?
Let's stay away from his jester.
Okay, but I wanna stay away from your jester. No?
We both got jester, so we not stop entering this other car.
Uh-oh.
I cracked myself again!
Now I can properly say it.
I was trying to wreck him, and I wrecked myself twice.
Whoa, there's some things you just shouldn't fail at.
Maybe I should just T-bone you.
Maybe you should just hit me and just, like, make me go sideways. That
yeah, give me that ass.
No. You want it? Come get it.
Okay.
He said, Royce, come get it. Like, if you do, I will come back, take my rocket, and destroy your anus. What?
That's a bit harsh.
Let's just say a lot of messed up stuff.
Yeah, we do a lot of crazy stuff in here.
What video?
No, non-stop. I know you
think
it's
deep,
and
I'm
ready for it.
Get away! Ah, shoot, I'm getting ready.
Oh, not much. That was actually really cool.
I just save it.
I don't know. Another race shortly. Hi guys, I'm back after one hell of a finish in the last race.
I bet money on everyone.
Ninja came out of nowhere to win it.
Yeah, technically you really shouldn't have won that.
Well, he timed it perfect. What are you talking about? He shouldn't have won it.
By the way,
who's
the back close to a car?
Probably.
Oh, well, no. I got this big old thing. And got my own custom license plate.
Yeah, let me know in the comments on who you think should have won the last race.
Me.
Me. This is about what non-stop is me.
Well, NASCAR went for a ride. Bye bye.
Why am I in the water? I'm in the water.
I don't know.
For whatever reason, I'm in the water. But I'm out. Bye. I'm coming out. Yeah.
But Ninja?
Yeah. That's
a crash. Ninja, I gotta admit, that was a pretty good win you took in the last race, dude. When? No, I was just trying to get your slipstream to pass you.
Oh, I wasn't.
And I just whipped off that. I say my gesture is a wafer.
I still feel like I should have won that race, considering the fact that I fucking dominated, but whatever.
Hey, the person with the dominant car doesn't have to win.
Yeah, I know. You remind me of Kyle Busch. Shut up. Look at your nose.
No, I'm actually trying to quote Dale Earnhardt. The man with the fastest car doesn't win the race. It's the man who refuses to lose.
Okay. And Ricky Stenhouse is a pit. That's why he'll never win a race in the Cup Series.
Who?
Ricky Stenhouse. Oh. The guy that bucked Kyle out of the lead for a lap back in stage two. Now, Ninja, remember what you did to me?
Yeah.
I didn't forget. Come here.
Of course you didn't forget. Racers never forget.
Dang it, Ninja. I tried to back you up.
I will not eat my
ass. Well, I'm not going to win this race.
Come here. I want to take a big fight. Come here. Let me get a big fight. Come here.
No, I'm in a race right now. Hold up.
Oh, wait. Nope.
Who's going to win this race? Ninja or NASCAR?
Me. Oh. I think me. Whoa. Okay, we'll go up the mountain. Yeah, I'm going to go on a limb here. A really good limb.
Wait,
Ninja, what happened?
I had to slow down.
Now I'll be back with another race shortly.
Intro time.
Alright, we are ready for the final race of the playlist, and I meant to put it on a freaking GTA.
I would have just gone through.
You should have
put
it on so good. Yeah,
look at
poor Ninja. We'll let him get a head start.
Okay, I'll
just
take it. 3, 2, 1.
Wait, what y'all doing?
We're letting you get a head start.
Oh, thanks. It's still not gonna help, but.
Yeah. But this is gonna help. I thought you had a record.
Yeah, right. That means you get wrecked too.
But guess who's still in the lead?
All three of us got wrecked.
The guy's in the lead.
Now, who's gonna go through the TV?
Oh, me.
Me.
Going through the TV. I like this TV. It is a TV.
You want that TV?
I went to the TV, but I may or may not have hit something and did like a.
Good.
Okay, now stop. Come on, Ninja, slipstream. Oh, car is too messed up. And you missed. Slipstream, bro, come on. Slipstream. If you can. I don't think you can.
Okay, it's not working yet.
Wow. But I jumped to the TV.
Yeah, I did too. I jumped over the TV, but I did too.
In the tree. I hit the trees.
Shift it. I actually had the perfect drift. Just come out of the cut and just smash me. What is wrong with you?
Honestly, I did not plan for that to happen.
You obviously planned for that, Mark.
No, I did not.
Anyway, we gotta do GTA.
Yeah, there is a fun race, dude.
No, we gotta pick another way. Take sports. No, not sports. Super. Then put on GTA.
Do you guys want to do another playlist after this?
I gotta go after this to ice.
What about after you eat?
Yeah, probably.
Alright.
But you guys can, you know, screw around and see, you know. But, come here, non-stop.
No.
I don't want that booty.
I want you to have my booty. My booty's off limits.
I will take my rocket, fly, and destroy your anus.
I don't want you to destroy my anus. No.
Wait, can you at least let me use her TV?
Fine.
Yay! Okay, no, I'm not that stupid. I ain't that stupid.
I tried.
Ta-da! I just took a mega shortcut. Come on, wait. I
want
to stop
right here. I want to see Midday fight
through the TV. You can stop. No. You're not stopping. I'm going for a ride. That was beautiful. On the highway?
Yes, I did. I didn't respond till I was done flipping over.
I can't wait to see that new video. Non-stop. If you were in my position, would you have done the same thing?
Probably. I would not deny it. I probably would have done the same thing. So, NASCAR is going to win. The race and the playlist.
So you know what? I'm a nice guy. I'm gonna wait for you guys to finish. I'm just quit the nonstop. Yeah, nonstop. I'm gonna wait for you. I'm a nice guy.
But you're gonna cross the line as soon as I get close, right?
Oh, of course.
Thought so.
Watching you on the map.
I will wait for him.
Don't wait for him. Ninja,
what the hell is that man doing?
Ninja,
he's in focus mode.
Oh, this is still on top. No working support button. He's third in the way. No work. What is it? One second. He's gonna have to. Block the road.
If you guys enjoying this video, please put a like. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and ignore that motherfucker that's talking nonstop sap.